All right, we're back. So, this game contains disturbing scenes, rituals, voices, blood, murder, loud screams, and the holy crap, it disappeared before I could finish reading it. English. Escape the Ayuwoki. Here we go.
There's no ending. I'll just keep walking.
Is anyone there?
That's weird.
Hello?
It looks like this goes in the clock.
Hello? Please, open the door.
Damn it, I think I need a key.
This
place gives me the creeps. Damn it, I think I need a key. Beat it already. So big. It's like there's no ending. I'll just keep walking. That's weird. It looks like this goes on the clock.
Okay. Oh, this game, man. I swear. It's like a car accident. I mean, really don't want to look, but at the same time, driving 2 miles an hour past the guy with a decapitated head. All right, let's try this again.
Where am I? What is this place? I need to find a way out of here. Flashlight. This will come in handy.
Yoo-hoo! Yoo-hoo! Damn it, Bobby. How many times have I told you? Bicky is the devil's gas. I'm such a freaking scaredy cat right now. Oh, there's one of the keys right there.
That's weird. It looks like this goes in the clock. That's weird. It looks like this goes in the clock.
Why do you keep asking that question?
I'll just keep walking. This
I don't know how much more I can take this game. Oh my god. He can hear my microphone, he can see my flashlight. I don't do well in these situations. Supposed to get out of here if he keeps coming right by? He's like right there. How am I supposed to get out of here? Seriously. He's right there.
Why is this place so big? This place gives me the creeps.
I can't even right now. I can't even right now. I don't even want to talk. I got nothing. I've had enough Ayuwoki for right now. All right, I'll be back.